So, I went snorkeling, right? And the guy on the boat, he gave me some bread to feed the fish. And so, when I got in the water and I put the bread out, and all of a sudden I looked up and there were these like seagulls, and they were like flying down at me and like pecking at my head, and I was like bleeding. And then more and more birds were coming, and there was like pelicans and cranes, and were like, I don't know, these like pterodactyl things, and they were all pecking at me, and I was bleeding more, and I was like, please come back and get me. So the guy with the boat came back, but the boat propeller hit me in the head, and I was like, oh my God, I'm never going snorkeling again.